What I like about SMC most is the art department. You're not just working with specific things, like you could be working with paint or you could be working with folding paper or wood. It's not just one medium, you can do a bunch of different things with it. Since the art department is kind of smaller, there's a lot of more personal choices you can make, and you can kind of fit what you want to do around what your preferences are.